So now what are you gonna do?
You fools! Both of you! Krauss wants to commit murder in order to keep you from escaping. And you're willing to die. For what? You're so dedicated to destruction you can't see. It's all a waste.
And what are you dedicated to, Chaplin? That you're gonna shoot me if I walk out of here?
If you walk out of here now, Krauss will die.
And you better kill me. Because that's the only way you're gonna keep me here.
Coming from the other side of the hill, Lieutenant.
There's a bunker over there. Let's check it out.
In bunker.
Thank you.
King 6, this is King 2, over. King 6, this is King 2, over. King 2, we're at Able 5, near the bunker, close to our stuff. What's going on? Over.
Sergeant, Steve Miller. Come on, I need you back to the bunker.
Kirby.
Yeah?
It's the Sarge. Tanya said they spotted some Germans on the other side of the bunker.
The Sarge is down there. I saw somebody take him up in the bunker.
Call it off. Call it off. We got a man in the bunker. Out. John, you and Cage circle around that way. We'll try to go in this way.
Mesquite 1004.
There are Americans on the far side of the clearing. Our people are firing at them from the ditches.
I don't know. It's in God's hands now.
Töte ihn jetzt.
listen to me. If I had the information, he would do anything to stop me. He would kill me. And you, if necessary. Wouldn't you, American? Wouldn't you? He does not answer. But he would do it. Because it is his duty. It is a soldier's duty. And it is your duty to kill him now.
No. It is not my duty to kill.
Slits to kill us all if necessary.
Need some bunkers here.